Example. Write the contrapositive statement of the given statement. If a quadrilateral is regular, it is a square. Solution. Given. If a quadrilateral is regular, it is a square. Contrapositive statement. If a quadrilateral is a square, then it is a regular quadrilateral. Example. Write the converse statement of the given statement. If a number is divisible by 24, it is divisible by 12. Solution. Given. If a number is divisible by 24, it is divisible by 12. Converse statement. If a number is divisible by 12, then it is divisible by 24. Example. Combine the given statements using if and only if. P is a statement that if a pair of opposite sides of the quadrilateral are parallel and equal, then it is a parallelogram. Q is a statement that if a quadrilateral is a parallelogram, then its one pair of opposite sides is parallel and equal. Solution. Given. P is a statement that if a pair of opposite sides of a quadrilateral are parallel and equal, then it is a parallelogram. Q is a statement that if a quadrilateral is a parallelogram, then its one pair of opposite sides is parallel and equal. Let us combine these statements using if and only if. We get a quadrilateral is a parallelogram if and only if its one pair of opposite sides is parallel and equal.